وأنه لما قام عبد الله يدعوه كادوا يكونون عليه لبدا.
Siendo hard to believe that, all of that.
Well, that's because you have this spot that you can't see past. My grams and gramps had it. The spot where they were taught they were disconnected from everything.
So that's what they'd see if they could, that they're connected.
Now let us know about cosmic energy. The cosmic energy exists everywhere in the cosmos. It is the bond between the galaxies, the planets, humans, and molecules.
Throughout almost all of history, we have regarded the states of matter as being solid, liquid, or gas. But in the last century or so, we have found that there is a form of matter where the charged particles within atoms are separated to some degree or another, and that is known as a plasma. It is the fundamental state of matter.
It was not until the second half of the 20th century that we came to realize the role of plasma in the universe. And this has changed the picture of space completely. Not long ago, we thought of the physical universe as being constituted fundamentally of nothing more than atoms and empty space. But a plasma includes at least a percentage of charged particles, protons and electrons, that are not bound to any atomic structure. And plasma is an excellent conductor. Electrons will move efficiently in the direction of charge equalization, and that's an electric current.